We're here in Las Vegas, and in less than 48 hours, it's the Chiefs and 49ers. But right now, the greatest Super Bowl commercials will once again go head-to-head in our annual showdown.
Want my Coke?
Until we land on the greatest Super Bowl commercial ever.
This is the best day of my life.
And what better location for a big-time heavyweight showdown than right here in Las Vegas.
Whoa.
We also have exclusive behind-the-scenes looks at some of the Super Bowl's biggest commercials coming your way this Sunday.
The real deal.
The 23rd edition of Super Bowl's greatest commercials.
Can I say it?
Sure, take it away.
And it starts right now.
Let's go. Come on, y'all. Come on. Vegas, baby. Super Bowl's greatest commercial spot. It's the ultimate countdown. You got to be the greatest.
Oh, yeah. The glitz, the glam, the grandeur, and now the vibe. We're at the home of Super Bowl 58. That's right. It's Las Vegas, baby. And welcome, folks, to Super Bowl's greatest commercials. I'm Boomer Esiason, and I'm here with my longtime co-hosting partner, the incredible Dani Rua.
Hi, everybody. And yes, it is Vegas, baby. I'm thrilled to be here at the fabulous Allegiant Stadium, where they're still putting the finishing touches in preparation for the big game.
Yes, they are. Now, for over 23 years, we brought you the greatest Super Bowl commercials facing off each year. And over that time, there have been 12 different winners and finalists.
That's right. And tonight, we're going to count down those 12 winners, one by one, in an ultimate countdown.
Wow. All right. Time's a-wasting, so let's get this party started with our ultimate top 12 countdown with a commercial that makes a furry yet naked appearance. What?
You're
don't look
in a
at me.
Commercial? No, got it. And a commercial that still cracks me up.
And it cringes me out. At number 12, here it is. A Super Bowl commercial classic and a four-time winner, by the way, right here on our show. Budweiser's Lamb Streaker. Yes.
Didn't need to see that. Nope.
How can you not love that? It's so cute.
I never said it wasn't lovable. I never said that. It's just the naked cuteness that's up for debate.
Okay, well, there's no debating the cuteness or relevance of this next one.
Agree to agree, finally. At number 11, here it is, a former finalist, arguably the most forceful Super Bowl commercial in the galaxy, and still one of my favorites. Yes. Yeah, the force is strong in that kid. You tell. And the kid in this next spot has some strong investment advice. Another former finalist coming in at number 10.
A lot of people are like, aren't you too young to invest in the markets? And, you know, A, don't worry about it. You know, I just look young. I mean, you don't know how old I am. And B, I use E-Trade. So check it. Click. I just bought stock. You just saw me buy stock. No big deal. I mean, you know, if I can do it, you can do it. Whoa.
It's so easy. There are 1,000 new accounts a day at E-Trade.
Oh, yeah. Kids and animals, always the favorite go-to move when casting a Super Bowl commercial. Am I right, Dani?
Kind of.
Wait, what?
I mean, come on, bro. You left out another group that always makes for super hot Super Bowl commercials. Celebrities.
Oh, that's right. You're right. I did. All right, guess I'm still shook by that naked lamb. You know, over our 23 years, these next classic Super Bowl commercials starring celebrities were never finalists.
They weren't, but they're still super fun. Like this next one featuring Amy Poehler doing a little shopping. The Amy Way.
Ay, ay, ay.
Hi. May I answer any questions?
What the heck's the difference between all these phones?
What's LTE? Is it contagious?
Which one fits my face?
Can I use a dongle with this?
Does it make you uncomfortable when I use the word dongle?
Are these noise canceling?
So what makes a smart TV so smart?
You don't make commission on anything?
Anything.
You want to unbutton your shirt a little bit?
What's the cloud? Where is the cloud? Are we in the cloud now?
Will this one read 50 Shades of Grey to me in a sexy voice?
No.
Will you?
Thank you. You've been very helpful. What?
Nothing.
Now, how about some Groupon fun?
When you use Groupon in your neighborhood, you're not only saving money, you're also supporting local business. I mean, what kind of person wouldn't want to support local business?
I hate local business. Family owned, even better. Shut it down.
When you save in your neighborhood, it feels so good. It didn't feel good for him, no.
Download the app and save. Groupon.
Nope. That did not feel good.
No.
So how about a timeless celeb spot that always does feel good?
Pepsi can or what?
Introducing a whole new way to look at Pepsi and Diet Pepsi.
It's beautiful.
You really can't lose with a supermodel promoting your product, am I right?
You really can't, especially with an ageless beauty like Cindy Crawford. Okay, now, before we go one step further, we have got to hook up with our number one Super Bowl on location correspondent.
Oh, yeah, out there working his magic, bringing us the best behind-the-scene looks at the game's hottest Super Bowl commercials featuring big-time celebs in this year's spots, the one and only Kevin Frazier.
What's up, Kevin?
Boomer, Danny, I am having a blast here at the fabulous Bellagio. By the way, behind me, it is gridlock in this city. It's really tough to move around, but somehow, some way, I'm going to get you to all of my favorite spots. And by the way, we are getting all fired up and ready to hit you guys with super exclusive behind-the-scenes looks and sneak peeks at Super Bowl commercials dropping this Sunday during the biggest game of the season. Featuring A-list stars from both movies and television like Christopher Walken, John Cena, Jason Sudeikis, Kris Jenner, Ashley Park, Martin Lawrence, Usher, who's also performing at halftime, and the man who puts the busy in show business, Peyton Manning. Oh, and by the way, behind me, those are the world-famous fountains at Bellagio, and they are about to do their thing. Clap on.
Whoa, Kevin's got some skills.
Well done. More Kevin magic to come and more of the greatest Super Bowl commercials, the ultimate countdown.
I remember the first Super Bowl that I played in, watching the playback of the game. I did not miss any of the commercials either. And I think all fans kind of feel that same way.
You got to be the greatest.
The three Super Bowl trophies won by the home team here at Allegiant Stadium in Las Vegas, the Raiders. But here on Sunday, it's the Chiefs seeking their fourth and the 49ers their sixth. But tonight, we're dropping the greatest Super Bowl commercials, counting them down one by one. All right, now back to our countdown, busting in at number 9, another former Super Bowl's greatest commercials finalist.
And still one of my all-time favorites, Reebok's Terry Tate office linebacker. You go get him, T. Come on!
When we asked Reebok to send us Terry Tate, some people thought we were crazy. But I'm a firm believer in paradigm breaking, outside the box thinking.
Hey, buddy.
Break was over 15 minutes ago, Mitch!
And since Terry's been with us, our productivity has gone up 46%. We're getting more from our employees than ever before.
You know you need a cover sheet on your TPS reports, Richard! That ain't new, baby!
Hey, Terry.
Hey, Janice!
But what's really impressed me is how Terry's become part of the Felcher family.
Yeah, baby.
He fits right in here.
That's a long-distance call, Doug!
To be honest, I wish Reebok sent us 10 Terry Tates.
You wanna play games, Gene? Well, when it's game time, it's pay time, baby! Woo!
Definitely would have won more games with Terry on my squad.
Definitely. And at number 8, another former finalist that sounds better every single time. You...
Each morning I get up, I die a little. Can't barely stand on my feet.
Take a look at yourself in the mirror
and cry. What you doing?
Yeah, yeah.
I spent all my years believing you.
I just can't help but believe.
Somebody.
Somebody, anybody find me.
Somebody to.
Introducing the all-new Ridgeline, the only truck with an available truck bed audio system. A new truck to love. From Honda.
Come on, Boom. I mean, harmonizing sheep with a border collie voiceover?
No, you're right. I get it. It's fun, though. Especially since they all kept their fur on, you know what I mean?
Okay, then you're really going to have a blast now with commercials featuring some of our biggest, nuttiest, sweetest, and hairiest stars.
Hairiest?
Yeah.
Oh, I get it. Kind of cute. All right, so check out these greatest Super Bowl commercials featuring some of our favorite furry friends. Now, these classic animal commercials were never finalists, but deserve some recognition, like this one from CareerBuilder.com.
Just thought you might want to know, sales aren't up, they're down. Yes, sir.
Want a new job? We've got the most. CareerBuilder.com. A better job awaits.
All right, I've said it before. Now this
I know. Yes, yes, yes. It reminds you of our production meetings.
Yes.
Anyway, this Budweiser commercial reminds us all to believe in ourselves.
Yeah.
Oh, my Lord.
I always dreamed of being a Budweiser Clydesdale. Only problem is, I was born a donkey. All my life, I trained and trained. I even tried hair extensions. But at my big interview, they said, "What makes you think you can be a Clydesdale, son?" And what was my answer? I must have said something, right?
And who doesn't love meeting someone cool on vacation?
How'd you find this place?
Yahoo?
Wait. What? How did you learn how to talk? Yahoo.
Now, this FedEx commercial really resonates with me.
Next time, use FedEx.
And you can't have an animal's montage without a dog.
Kind of like the one in this Doritos commercial. Love it.
Oh, babe, check this out. Hey, come on. You want a little chippy? You want a Dorito? Are you hungry? I want to get a Dorito.
Babe, don't hurt my dog.
Come on, get a chip. Come on, get a chip. Get a chip. Come on. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, yeah. Flavor and justice. You gotta love it. And here's one of Boomer's favorite Mountain Dew spots.
Man, I might just chill tonight.
Puppy monkey baby. 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 Puppy monkey baby.
Mountain Dew Kickstart. Dew, juice, caffeine.
My favorite?
Oh, come on. You know you love it. You love the puppy monkey baby. Puppy monkey baby. Puppy monkey baby.
Hey, for all things decent, please stop.
Okay, fine. You know what? I'm just messing with you. Tell you what, while you get over the shock of me dancing, what do we say you check in on our guy, Kevin Frazier?
Please.
Yes.
Kevin, you gotta save me. Where are you?
Boomer, I got you as always. Lots of awesome exclusive behind-the-scenes looks and sneak peeks at new commercials airing Super Bowl Sunday. Okay, let's start with some spots starring big stars like John Cena, Kris Jenner, Rob the Gronk Gronkowski, and Peyton Manning. We kick it off with an exclusive behind-the-scenes look at a magical Bud Light commercial.
Are you?
The Bud Light genie?
Yeah.
So we get wishes? It's my thing.
Starring Post Malone, Dana White.
He's gonna need another bicep.
And Peyton Manning.
Wish Peyton Manning was my best friend.
How we doing?
Hey.
I remember first Super Bowl that I played in, watching the playback of the game. I did not miss any of the commercials either. And I think all fans kind of feel that same way. And that's what makes it such a special celebration.
Superstar Kris Jenner stars in an Oreo spot.
So every little detail about our family will be on TV?
Where your future is decided with a simple twist.
All right, let me twist on it. This is my first Super Bowl commercial, which I'm so excited about.
Cream on the left, we'll do the show.
It's all about, you know, making a bit of fun of myself, because sometimes life doesn't have to be that serious. We can have a little fun with it, have a laugh, and twist a cookie.
And finally, Rob Gronkowski is taking one more shot at a live field goal kick with his nemesis, John Cena.
And the first rule of marketing, never do the same thing twice.
I gotta do the kick of destiny again.
Gronk.
To my fans, I don't want to disappoint you guys again. I'm hitting field goals. I'm hitting them, and I'm going to hit this one.
Wait, weren't we going to use the new guy this year?
Should I just go? Come on. You can't do the same thing again.
We got John Cena. He's just a superstar from A to Z. This time, I got to do it so I have that satisfaction of just coming through.
John?
I see what you're doing, Gronk. You're trying to take my gig. You're gonna miss.
No, John. I'm gonna make. See you in Vegas.
The Kick of Destiny 2, live Super Bowl Sunday.
There's so much more to come later in the show, including our exclusive behind-the-scenes peek at the return of the Clydesdales. Oh, yeah, and you know, I got you guys covered all night long. Oh, Danny, give my man Boomer a break. You know he's sensitive.
Ed, too, Kevin. Great job, man. Looking forward to catching you a little bit later on in the show.
And we are all looking forward to more of our Ultimate Countdown.
And it's all right here when Super Bowl's Greatest Commercials returns.
Vegas, baby!
Las Vegas and Allegiant Stadium, site of Super Bowl 58, this Sunday between the 49ers and the Chiefs. But right now, it's Super Bowl's Greatest Commercials, and we're counting them down.
So, let's keep things rolling with our number 7 entry, a Pepsi commercial featuring a delivery man who's, gonna need a lot of help.
Try to sleep, but sleep won't come. The beating heart will tell you when tears come down like falling rain. You'll toss around.
But in our number 6 position, Budweiser's Lost Dog, a cute little pup that gets the right help at the right time.
When I wake up,
Well, I know I'm gonna be, the man who wakes up next to you. And when I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be, the man who goes along with you.
Those Clydesdales are awesome. Everybody loves that commercial.
I know, including us.
Yes.
And everybody loves Kevin Frazier's awesome behind-the-scenes look and sneak peeks on this show.
Ain't that the truth? So let's check in with our buddy Kev right now. Hey, Kevin, how's it going, bud?
Danny, Boomer, check this out. I am inside the Mandalay Bay at this incredible, crazy, amazing shark reef aquarium. And I am doing something that's finally gonna make Daddy cool with the kids. And I gotta believe this is what it feels like to be a goldfish inside a bowl. I mean, look at this. Isn't this beautiful? You know, in past years, Boomer and Danny, I wanna be with you at the stadium, smelling the grass. But this year, I really do feel like I scored the best gig because you know me, normally I'd be in there with the sharks. Okay, I lie, but I have grown and you know who else has grown? That little puppy from that last Budweiser commercial and this Super Bowl Sunday. He reunites with his pals, those Clydesdales that had his back in an awesome new emotional Super Bowl commercial. Let's go behind the scenes. It's another exclusive.
To me, these Clydesdale Super Bowl commercials are more than commercials. To me, they're like pieces of history.
Yeah. Hey.
The Budweiser Clydesdales are American culture. They represent quality, determination, resilience. I think also the fact that they represent nostalgia and charm and bring that entertainment is something that's really special to be able to work on.
He's ready. Come on, Stan. I've got Stan with me today. He's ready for this year's Super Bowl commercial, as you can see.
What consumers will see in the spot this year is a town that's overcome by a snowstorm. And unfortunately, road closures prevent the delivery truck from making its way to the bar.
And so the Clydesdales decide that they can help out. And I love the magic in that.
Later on in the spot, we see that the storm actually intensifies, and that's where our trustworthy Labrador dog comes in to save the day, and he helps guide the Clydesdales to the bar to make the delivery.
Action.
One of the biggest challenges is that here we are in sunny California making snow where there is none. So that's challenge number one, creating a snowstorm in California.
It's the one moment you have with a really captive audience. They want to be entertained, they want to see celebrities, and the Budweiser Clydesdales are our celebrities. They have been in 45 Super Bowl commercials. I don't know any celebrity that's been in 45 Super Bowl commercials, and they're the ones that people want to see.
You know what, it looks like they're gonna be friends forever. And by the way, I can't wait to see that on Super Bowl Sunday. Boomer and Danny, didn't I tell you? I bring you the best Super Bowl commercial sneak peeks and behind the scenes look. And you know I've got more gems coming your way in just a bit because I give.
Alrighty, thanks, Kevin. So definitely looking forward to that. And oh yeah, there's so much more to come on our ultimate countdown on Super Bowl's greatest commercials.
Oh yeah, and we'll be celebrating the 40th anniversary of the iconic Apple 1984 commercial all right here when Super Bowl's greatest commercials returns.
Can't wait for that.
Me neither.
Yeah.
Vegas, baby!
Boomer Esiason with Danny Rua back here in Las Vegas, a town that really knows how to get ready for big events.
Man, I love this show. I really do. The fun, the Super Bowl commercial history.
Your partner, to mention the nostalgia.
You literally just mentioned it.
Yeah, I know. But listen, I'm talking about the nostalgia of one of the most innovative Super Bowl spots ever, Apple's 1984. By the way, my rookie year. So that's what I'm talking about, little Miss Smart Aleck.
Been around a while, huh? I'm just teasing. Okay. Anyway, we all get nostalgic about that cutting edge commercial coming in at number 5 on our countdown. So let's hear the story behind it as told by some of the people who actually helped make it all happen.
40 years ago.
40 years ago, I was born.
Wow.
And you were playing.
What are we going to do at the Super Bowl? We've got to do something that is just so incredibly outrageous that it will stop the world. Steve Jobs and I were both looking at it together, and we said, wow, this is really incredible. The irony is we went to show it to the board of directors a few days later, and one of the directors said, this is the worst television commercial I've ever seen. It was controversial. There was no question about it.
Maybe we'll both get fired. Who knows? You know, it's one of these.
Okay.
We had the best creative team that I've ever worked with. These guys were geniuses.
You put a famous movie director of sci-fi into a context of a Super Bowl ad, and you're going to get something very unexpected and striking. Everyone at the time that it aired stopped what they were doing. And people said, well, what did I just see? And what they saw was the birth of an extremely influential brand.
It really set a pattern for Super Bowl commercials for decades to follow.
We did that. We did that with the 1984 commercial.
We shall prevail.
What? Hey, where did you... Okay, you know what? You're really feeling that commercial, huh?
I am. I love that commercial. Huh? Always dug the way that she would swing.
Okay.
That hammer.
We shall prevail.
Oops.
What have you done?
No, well, maybe nobody will notice.
They have a game here on Sunday.
Okay, well, whatever. They'll get over it.
You are so... You know what? Let's just distract him with another countdown entry.
Great idea. Landing at number 4, another favorite and former finalist. How about the Doritos Sling Baby?
Who has the Doritos? Who has the Doritos? You want one? Sorry. Too bad you're down there, and I love beer.
Doritos Super Bowl commercial was just one of many produced by aspiring filmmakers in the Doritos Crash the Super Bowl consumer-generated campaign.
Oh, yeah, that was a blast. So let's check out some other consumer-generated classics from Doritos, starting with the very first from 2007. Oh, cool. Great job. They fixed the screen that we broke.
We?
Yeah, we're a team.
We?
Yes. That cracks me up every time. And speaking of time...
Hey, Mr. Smith. Want to try out my time machine? It runs on Doritos.
Sure. So now what?
Gotta put the whole bag in.
Okay.
Yes.
It's really working, Jimmy. This is the greatest moment of my life.
Get out of my yard!
Jimmy?
Timelessly hilarious. But Doritos wasn't the only brand giving wannabe filmmakers a shot.
A blindfold, Mom, really? Is this necessary?
Happy graduation, sweetie.
I can't believe you got me this car! Amazing!
Status update.
Best day of my life!
I'm calling Grandma. Grandma, best
should
day
we
of
tell
my
him?
Life.
No, let him tire out first.
Jogger! Check out my sweet ride!
How can you jog when you can drive?
Not yet. He's losing steam. Just let it run its course.
I'm marrying me right now!
So marrying you right now!
Oh, we're getting married!
This is the best day of my life!
Hey, Steve.
Best gift ever!
Love the car.
Best gift ever!
Woo!
Hey! Mr. Johnson just stole my car!
Oh my God, this is so funny, but I always feel a little guilty laughing because the kid just saw what he wanted to see, right?
Absolutely, it's okay, so trust me. That's how you make mistakes or throw interceptions. Now let's take a look at our number three countdown position, Budweiser Super Bowl commercial. That's pretty much what this game's all about. Perseverance.
And teamwork.
We're a team, that's right.
Yes.
The final horse for this year's hits team is Thunder. Thunder.
Maybe next year, Hank.
Welcome aboard, Hank.
Ivy, come on. That is so awesome, right? Even with that Rocky theme music and everything.
Right? Kind of makes me want to go train right now. It's workout.
Easy there, Slugger. You got to calm down. We got so much more to do right here.
Yes, we do. And when we return, we will reveal the top two. Then we'll check in with our good friends at The Talk for their hot take on who they feel should take home the win.
And it's all happening when Super Bowl's greatest commercials returns. Okay, double jab and a right cross.
You got to be the greatest.
We're back here in Vegas, less than 48 hours away from kickoff and just moments away from revealing this year's Super Bowl's greatest commercials champion. All righty, so now it's time to reveal the top two spots in our Super Bowl's greatest commercials countdown.
Here now are this year's two finalists.
And they just happen to be the two spots that have the most wins in our 23-year history. Hey, that's Vegas luck, baby.
You know it. First, a seven-time winner and straight-up classic spot from a classic All-American brand.
I took my love, took it down. Climbed a mountain and I turned around. Well, I've been afraid.
I'll admit it, that always kind of chokes me up.
You know, I kind of feel you. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I really love that Budweiser spot since it aired back in 2013. So no matter how many times I see it, it always leaves that nice, warm feeling in my heart.
Funk, funk. And now, our challenger, another classic spot that premiered in Super Bowl XIV back in 1980, and currently an eight-time champion.
You know, I really do have a heart.
Funk, funk.
Okay.
Mr. Green?
Yeah.
You need any help?
Mm-mm.
I just want you to know, I think you're the best ever.
Yeah, sure.
Want my Coke? It's okay, you can have it.
No.
Really, you can have it.
Okay.
Thanks. A Coke and a smile makes me feel good, makes me feel nice.
That's the way it should be. I like to see.
Hey, kid.
jokes.
Man, what a great commercial, an all-timer, if you ask me. It's awesome how it builds and then has that really nice ending.
Couldn't agree more. I've always loved how it tells a totally moving story with a sweet little twist in just a few moments. It's very cool.
It really is. And there you have it, people. The top two winningest. That's a word, right? Whatever. It's winning spots in Super Bowl's greatest commercials history.
So, will it be the heartfelt reunion of the trainer and the Clydesdale and Budweiser's brotherhood?
Or will it be the timeless tale of the bond between a Hall of Fame football player and a young adoring fan in Coke's Mean Joe Green?
Let's check in with our pals over at The Talk to get their hot takes on this year's two finals.
All righty, guys. What do you think? Who's going to be the big winner this year?
Boomer. Easy call. It's going to be the classic Mean Joe Green spot.
Okay.
Drama. Heart leaves you feeling good. That's your winner right there.
Yeah, I mean, that's a good one, sure. But if you want to talk about the feels, the Budweiser Brotherhood commercial, there is your winner.
No. I am with Cheryl on this one. She's right. I mean, a cute kid and a Hall of Fame player giving away a game jersey? No question.
There is a question. Are you nuts? It is all about warmth and sweetness and a touch of irony. Budweiser Brotherhood for the win.
No, for the loss. I mean, timeout. Look, this is the biggest football game of the year. So a commercial about football has to take the prize.
Come on, look,
I played the game. I know what I'm talking about here. Come on, guys, think.
You know what? Let me send this back to Danny Boomer and Kevin at the greatest Super Bowl commercials while I straighten all y'all out.
It's the Budweiser Brotherhood.
I dated Mean Joe Green. I know this.
Whoa, thanks, guys. I think we started something over there.
I think we did too. Let's check back in with our guy, Kevin Frazier.
He gets all the best assignments, by the way. So where in the world is Kevin Frazier now?
I am right here, Boomer. I told you I was going to make it around town, and now I'm at the Incredible Delano, hanging high in the sky. That background is real, my man, at their awesome Skyfall Lounge. Now, I promised you that I would have more sneak peeks, and I got them, of some great Super Bowl commercials airing during Sunday's big game. Check this out.
Starting off, we have Jeremy Renner getting his groove back with Silk.
Right. Martin Lawrence and Shannon Sharp are getting stronger by the minute.
Tow truck? Man, you built like a tow truck. Just go get it.
With their oikos.
My oikos.
Awesome muscles.
Buy me new pants, show muscle. Thank you, oikos, little man.
I can't wait a moment more.
For Michelob, Miami sensation Lionel Messi teams up with Jason Sudeikis.
We go way back.
And Dolphin icon Dan Marino.
Dan the man.
In the ultimate beach soccer match. Tell me. And fan favorite Christopher Walken.
It's the real deal.
Can definitely relate to a world full of imitations.
Of course, enjoy your coffee.
In a spot for BMW. Nice. And even Ashley Park and Usher get in on the fun.
Ooh, so adorable. Wow. Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Walken. Does this table work for you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did someone say yeah?
Don't you got somewhere to be?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Now, these star-studded commercials are definitely hilarious and unique, but this year, I'm bringing you a spot that truly breaks boundaries. The NFL will premiere it at Sunday's big game, but I've got an exclusive behind-the-scenes sneak peek at something that is going to blow your mind.
We came to a country that loves football, where we're investing in football. Seeing the players come to Ghana and have them experience Africa with us was incredible.
You see me out here evading traffic on foot, literally. Does that make us foot traffic?
We host a camp to allow young people from all over Africa to try out and be part of the NFL and one day potentially play in the United States and represent their country.
The commercial is one of those things that if you see on screen, you want to be a part of that world. Hopefully, you'll be on your next travel destination.
I
Well, there it is, guys. I've given you sneak peeks and behind-the-scenes looks at some of the hottest Super Bowl commercials coming at you this Sunday. My work here is done. Danny and Boomer, back to you as we wait for the results. Oh, and by the way, I've got Mean Joe Green on the money line.
Okay, you know what? I hear you, Kevin, hitting us with that Las Vegas high roller language. Thank you.
Great job, Kev. Always a pleasure. Now, when we come back, we'll reveal which of our top two finalists will claim the ultimate victory.
See you right back here at Super Bowl's Greatest Commercials from Las Vegas.
You got to be the greatest.
On Sunday, a new Super Bowl champion takes home the Lombardi Trophy. But tonight, we crown this year's Super Bowl commercial champion. Here are the results.
Aren't you going to say anything about my Las Vegas outfit?
Oh, you look fabulous.
Thank you. So do you.
Okay. Well, listen, I'm wearing a tux. I just figured we both decided when in Rome.
We should do like the people from Las Vegas. You're still the best co-host ever.
Ditto, kid. I love working with you.
And now, the winner of our Super Bowl's Greatest Commercials, the ultimate countdown is, drumroll please, Budweiser! Yes, the heartfelt emotional reunion between a horse trainer and the Clydesdale he raised from a pony takes the ultimate title again. That's right. It's the eighth win for that spot here on Super Bowl's Greatest Commercials. Way to go, Budweiser Brotherhood.
Congratulations, Budweiser. Great job. And to all of you, thanks for watching and enjoy Sunday's big game.
Locations accommodations provided by MGM Resorts International.